The following contest is a no-holds-barred match. Making his way to the ring, the Demon Finn Balor!
Finn Balor has unlocked the crypts of the underworld in his mind and unleashed the demon.
In a quest for psychological warfare, Finn Balor just brought out the heavy artillery. You know it's a special occasion when the demon arrives.
The demon, the representation of when Finn Balor explores the deepest, darkest part of his personality and exposes it for the world to see.
That's it.
There are cruel intentions on the face of the demon.
I've followed Finn Balor's career for many years. I've gotten to know the man well. But believe me when I say I see someone completely different tonight in the demon.
Well, the WWE Universe is well aware that they are seeing something extremely special here tonight. Yeah, now we're talking.
One-on-one match with no rules, no regulations. It is quite simply no holds barred.
And these two fit the stipulation to a T, Cole. I expect plenty of brutality tonight.
Finn able to get out of the way. Nicely done.
Big forearm.
Oh, Balor with the counter.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
He saw that one coming.
Here it is. The sling blade.
No. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. On the top. That one fails to land. Missed the mark. Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Fall away slam.
You guys are so cute.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Things not looking great for Finn Balor.
Face rake. This is nasty. Look at this raw power.
I'd have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Immense pressure being kept on Balor. Finn Balor's under the gun.
Sit out, powerbomb!
Yeah. Look at this raw power.
Sit out, powerbomb!
I had that well scouted.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing Balor needed.
Could be what Balor needed to ignite a rally.
What's gonna happen?
Oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
And he escapes the submission before things got more disastrous for him.
Uh-oh. Powerbomb.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body. And look at this now, yes, applying the submission hold.
Look at this, he let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
Oh, look at this aggression.
Here he goes for the win!
And he closes it out.
You can't really argue with a win like that, guys.
Is there a club for losers Finn Balor can join after that performance?
Yeah, the Sax Club.